Why are general elections conducted in Kenya after every 5 years?
Number one, it is a constitution requirement. Number two, to enable Kenyans to have a new government. Number three, to enable Kenyans to elect leaders of their choice. Number four, to enable Kenyans to remove the non-performing leaders. Number five, to enable eligible Kenyans to exercise their democratic right of voting.
Next question.